Hello friends, in this video we are going to create a table in Snowflake and interact with AWS. In AWS, we have stored the data in S3 bucket, that is we are going to access via secret key and access key. Using this key we have created a stages. From the stages we are going to import into our table. First we see the storage data in AWS environment. Just go to that your environment and open S3, and I have created my S3 bucket which contains multiple data sets. So sample data set is a folder. There I have loaded all the data. Here you can see the data in different format I just stored. We are going to access some data from here and will be reflect to our table. Now let me redirect to SnowSQL command prompt and create a table. The table name is called hello user with respect to column name and data type. These are all the matched columns of our AWS dataset. And then I'm going to create a stage with AWS bucket name including folders and passing the credentials of access key and secret key with read-only access. Once you create the stages successfully, you can verify using list command. While you are executing this command, you have to declare your stage name with @ symbol. Once command executed successfully, you can see that output in result tab. In result tab, what are the files you can access with its file sizes. And then you can copy your data to table from that stage using copy command. Once data loaded successfully, you can see the data and that number of rows in result tab. Once data has loaded to your table, then you can execute all your command as usual. For sample, I am executing select command and count command to see the data in result tab. Thank you to watching this video. Please share your valuable feedback and interest topics in comment below. We will work out and make a video as you advised.